for skills in dipping shallow streams. Valued for its fur. Number two, the fur of the beaver. Number three, a high silk hat originally made of this fur. Number four, a heavy twill-woven woolen cloth with a napped finish, used for outer garments. Number two, beaver. A movable piece of medieval armor covering the lower part of the face, especially when worn with a visor. Later bolts in piece and visor. Number two, slang, a beard. Beaver board. A light-stiff building material made of compressed wood or laminated wood pulp. Used cheaply for walls and partitions. Beaver Brook. Born 1879, William Maxwell Atkins, English publisher and statesman, born in Canada. Beaver Cutting, a place where trees have been gnawed and leveled by beavers. Beaver Dam, a dam built by beavers. The Beaver Lodge has no vacancy, it's a beaver dam. State, nickname of Oregon. Take the wood to the beaver. The beaver will thank you. He will bring his wishes. He will come and come again. If the beaver is satisfied, the beaver will come again. However, if the beaver is not satisfied, you will have to answer to the beaver. Do not be alarmed if the beaver attacks you. The beaver only wishes its love upon you. Touch the beaver. Make the beaver feel at home. Make the beaver feel part of your home. Take the wood to the beaver, and the beaver will thank you. Take the wood to the beaver now. Take the wood to the beaver now, or you'll have to answer to the beaver. If the beaver is angry, the beaver will not be at all pleasant to you. You will be punished by the beaver. You will have to watch the beaver. And you cannot be friends with the beaver. But if you please the beaver will come again.